I'm Brianna Roberts, a content project manager with Microsoft Learning. Welcome back to Ask a Certification Expert. Today's topic is about recertification. Recently, we've been getting a lot of questions about recertification. I figured, what better way to answer this for you than by sharing a video clip from a fellow certification expert. Please watch as Don Field, Senior Director of Microsoft Certification, explains the value of recertification.
So our certification requirements are going up. And one of the things you might have noticed on this slide is we're also introducing recertification at the new expert level in our program. Let me explain why we're doing that. We have a few different reasons, but the most important relates to versions. So if you think about today's Microsoft certifications, they rely on version numbers. Individuals are certified in a particular competency in a version of our products. Cloud services don't have versions. So we needed another way to assure that individuals who earn our certifications continue to have the latest skills, knowledge, and capabilities to assure them that they could present the full value of their skills to current employers, prospective employers, for recognition among their peers, and frankly, to build their own confidence in their ability with the certifications that they have earned.